we've been kind of surprised. The suffering and the loneliness is really a serious issue for a lot of them, and they themselves talk about their emotional decline. How you know, we often hear the word, how depressed I am, how difficult this is, and also physical decline. So I've had many too that have commented on, you know, the fact that they're not out and about, they're not going, a lot of them maybe used to walk at the mall, or they used to go to the senior center and participate in fitness. And so for many of them, they're seeing a physical decline as well in their mobility. We're actually starting now to get way more seniors. I've had three today, which in one day, which is pretty not consistent with the last 6 months. So it's because of the weather, right? I think they're really feeling the isolation more now that they can't even go in the backyard. They're